Greetings and welcome to my channel. This is Janet here. I've been the early bird this morning. Yeah, after going to bed last night, I guess at my usual time, which is too early, I had two dreams and recorded them. I got up, I decided to wear this shirt that I got for my grandson, and nobody really, they didn't want it. It has mushrooms on it. It says, "Have a magical day." And I really like it because it's extra large and it hangs down below my waist the way I like it, and it's colorful. And the t-shirt is actually real comfortable because all my fancy dresses seem to have these tags in back that end up stabbing me in the back and itching me, and I cut the labels out to try to make them comfortable, but I just have basically given up on beauty for today and just I'm going for comfort because every day my feet get so cold that I end up laying on my couch with the electric blanket on my feet till my feet get warmed up. And I ordered something from Amazon, a foot warmer, but it had these balls on the bottom that they gives you a massage and hurts my feet, and I don't like it, so I was going to give it to my daughter for a white elephant sale. And or my other daughter said I could exchange it back to Amazon and that they'll pay the shipping at UPS if you get the right code or something like that. So I'm deciding what to do with that piece. Meanwhile, I ordered two more foot warmers at Tempo, and I think it's in China, I'm not sure, but it was basically just soft and no shiatsu balls at the bottom, and then I ordered another one, a little pair of pink slipper shoes that also plug in. I think it's a USB or a USP. I'm not sure what that means. I think it's you plug it into your cell phone charger or something. I'll find out. Maybe I'll let you know. And so, yeah, I got up early. I put on my t-shirt. I put on my comfortable tennis shoes because usually I've been wearing these boots that I got. In the end, they don't really keep my feet that warm. I don't know why. They're tight, and I was wearing them with socks, and then I decided I didn't like them with socks, so I just put no socks on, and they seemed to be more comfortable. But anyway, I got my tennis shoes on and my t-shirt, and I'm not worried. I've been all ready to... I started the day at McDonald's and got a hot cup of coffee and a sausage biscuit and a Coke, and then I went to Walmart and I exchanged a sweatshirt that I got for my grandson because I got him a large, but he wanted extra large or 2X large, so I was lucky to find that. I'm gonna hide it, I think, till Christmas, and because it's pretty cool and he wants it. So then I went to Safeway and I got my shortbread cookies, and then I came out of there and I'm about to go into Didi's, which I don't know. I don't know if I hope I don't get tempted because I have to budget my money for the rest of the month. One is the gardener who does the gardening in our house, which I live in the bottom of them. I live in the bottom of, like, the mother-in-law apartment is what I live in, the basement. And I'm grateful for the beautiful house that I have now, and the one that I have now, the one that I have in the warm climate near the ocean, probably in Hawaii. It's here right now. I just have to claim it. Okay, so yeah, I'm waiting here in front of DD's. I think it's 9 o'clock and they're just about open. Yeah, I have to remember my budget because my other grandgirl has a birthday. I have to save money for her and the gardener who he wanted a check. It just kills me that he holds on to it and he doesn't cash it. And then I don't know what's going on with my account. I don't want to overdraw and get a payment charge. So I have to remember that I'm on a budget. But after I go to Didi's, I'm thinking to go to Poke. There's a Hawaiian Poke right here, and I really love it. I'm into sushi, and well, poke is sort of different from sushi, but I'm into sushi too, and the tempura and these things at Kiyomi has these October rolls, and I'm sort of addicted to them, and I'm into Japanese food, and I love tempura because it's a good way to eat your vegetables. And yeah, so I guess I've been talking about 17 minutes. This is my car talking. I don't know what I'll label it. I don't even know if I will bring it up on YouTube. But anyway, thanks for listening. Bye-bye.